you smell what The Rock is cooking. Finally, The Rock has come back to Boston. John Cena, tonight you get history lessons from The Rock. Johnny Cena went to town riding on a pony. Rock stuck a feather up his ass and called him a jabroni. In 1773, the Boston Tea Party. Tonight, the people, Team Bring It, we're gonna have a party of our own, and it starts now. Let's get this party started. John Cena t-shirt, John Cena alarm clock, midget shorts. What fourth dimension of hell did this come from? This smells like beer, fruity pebbles, and possum piss. John Cena, you can take it all, roll it all up into a ball, turn that sumbitch sideways and stick it straight up your rooty tooty fresh and fruity candy ass.
Finally, The Rock is back, and he wants to waltz on down and meet me face to face in the middle of this ring. Personally, for The Rock, I think it's a bad idea, because lately his best stuff has been either pre-recorded or via satellite. But for me, I think it's a great idea, because I need to know who's going to show up at WrestleMania, because I don't want to beat the second best at WrestleMania. Is it the dude who's going to waste 20 minutes talking about Chinese takeout?
Slap your lion face with a piece of Kung Pao chicken.
Or is it the greatest superstar in the history of the WWE, The Rock?
If you smell what The Rock is cooking. I see right through you. I see the fear in your eyes, John. Fear that everything you've worked hard for the last 10 years, when I beat your ass at WrestleMania, it all goes away. Understand this. You strip away WrestleMania. You strip away the glitz, the glamour, the light. You strip away Hollywood, the movies, the fame. You strip away the catchphrases. You strip it all away.
Wait,
the Rock is 6'4", 260 pounds, a man that will rip your throat out. At your core, you will always be a little boy who will go down in history as The Rock's bitch.
You know what? I don't care if he's 6'4", 265 pounds. The point is, he said he was going to rip my throat out, and that's exactly what he's going to have to do to beat me. The Rock has other options. At WrestleMania, my back is against the wall, Rock. If you beat me, I lose everything. So Captain Catchphrase says that at WrestleMania, he makes history by making me his. Once again, he's got it half right. You see, at WrestleMania, I'm the son of a bitch that's gonna make history by whipping The Rock's ass.